일단은 굉장히 이런 공연을 하는 게 굉장히 오랜만이잖아요.
And actually, because it's been a long time since I had a performance.
그리고 여러분들과 저가 사실 이제 멀리 떨어져 있는데.
And actually, we quite have a distance from me and you, right?
여러분들과 좀 더 가까워지고 뭔가 소통하고 싶고 그런 의미를 담아서 너에게 갔다라고 타이틀을 정해봤습니다.
So I would like to give an emphasis on the meaning that, you know, I have reached you. I have come here up close to see you and to communicate with you.
있습니다. 그렇게 close and communicate and reach back. Okay. I think the meaning is mutual. Are you?